All right, today's objective is we're going to start in the rock wall. We've got a heap of rocks delivered the other day. We're at the back of Uncle Dave's place. And our good mate Stewie and his family dropped us off a heap of rocks. We're going to need more, but it got us enough to get us started. And basically from about that palm tree on the other side of the excavator, along here to just the other side of this bushy tree, with a ramp just down this end for our old mate to run his lawnmower down to mow this bit. Because normally it's not so wet, but we had about a foot of rain the other day. This was all jungle recently, and then we've made it, dug all the stumps out and level it up and given him a nice big level yard for his grandkids to play on.
today, but manual's all we got, manual's all we need.
have another go at this. Yesterday the heavens just opened up, so I've managed to get the rest of the rocks pushed down here and the second row started. So yeah, we'll see how wet it is and see what I can do. She's probably going to be a bit sloppy, but it's thankfully the sandy ground here drains reasonably quick here in Moorpark. So yeah, we'll see how it goes.
And we're still going, picking up rocks and putting them on top of other rocks.
Been pretty much doing the same thing this morning, just adding more rocks to the wall. So I think now I'll probably not go much higher than that for now, and I'll fill up behind the wall before I go any higher. Yeah, and give it a bit of chance to drop, so hopefully I can get my hands on some fill today. right, managed to get a fine few hours here today where it stopped raining finally. Got the rest of the wall in. Yeah, the second load of stuff that the boys sent me were a lot bigger than the first loads, but that's okay. We've kind of made it work. Now, once it's got plants and that growing in it and all leveled out underneath, should look tidy. There's a few little holes in there. We'll fill up with little football size rocks just by hand, and should neaten up quite nice. And once there's all nice grass growing, and he's planning on planting native trees along the across the top of the wall, it should tidy up quite well. And so now I'll clean up the rest of the rocks and give it a level up and bring some more fill in if it ever stops raining.